Given my experience in the eyelid area, I'm able to determine whether a patient is a candidate for surgery and or under eye fillers or injectable fillers around the eyelid to help refresh them. I'm very particular about who undergoes fillers and who undergoes surgery because every case is customized to that patient. If you have volume loss, if you have deflation in your cheeks, if you've lost volume around your temples and eyebrows area, surgery is not the option for that. Injectable fillers would be a better option.
Lately, I noticed some dark circles under my eyes, and today I'm having a filler treatment for my under eyelids.
I'm 56, so after years, you know, your skin and your face kind of droops a little bit. So with the fillers, it was really interesting. The thought of having needles put in your face was scary, but it was really painless, and I'm just really happy with the outcome. You get to see the difference immediately, so I'm happy that I did it.
Botox is a very common procedure I perform in my office. I'm one of the busiest Botox injectors in Southern California. And so given that, we do see a lot of patients that undergo Botox treatments while they undergo surgery or while they undergo injectable fillers. I use the most advanced techniques when it comes to injectable fillers, especially around the eyes, in order to help prevent bruising, minimize swelling, and to allow for you to have the safest and best results possible. I like to use a microcannula, which is a longer device than a regular needle, and it's not sharp. So what you're doing is you're essentially using a blunt end cannula to help deliver the product through one little poke that you make. This is excellent. I've been using this for almost 10 years and I love the results. And what it provides is an experience for the patient that when they come back, they smile, it's not traumatic, and they really appreciate the care that I took in doing this procedure while making them really go back to work that same day without having much downtime. And that's very unique. And that's something that I'm one of the few people in the country that has helped evolve and advance that technique. And now I continue to teach that to other doctors in the community when they come visit me or when they go and give talks to those local centers. So I invite you to come and visit us in the office to see if you are a candidate for injectable fillers, especially for the under eyes, and look forward to meeting you.